What's happening, gamers? It's Roll Easy, and I'm back today with a couple simple glitches. I'm going to show you guys how to get the duffel bag and how to transfer it over to any outfit you want. So the first thing you're going to need is you do need a friend to start this up. Either him or you can start up Asset Seizure. Asset Seizure is the job you start up over in the CEO office. If you go to the special vehicle missions, it is the one that is locked into the Phantom Wedge, as you can see right here, the Securo Serve mission. Now you need at least two people to start this, and just so you know, everybody can actually obtain the duffel bag outfit, alright? Now, so before we get started, like the video, comment, subscribe, and turn on post notifications like always, guys. I keep bringing you all these glitches, and I'm not gonna stop. Now, once you guys start up in this, if you were joining a random person's job, you could actually start spamming Y or triangle right now, and you would actually just spawn right down on the helipad. But since I'm over here with my friend, he's just gonna go ahead and land the the helicopter. By the way, shout out to my boy right here, Ace Avenue, for helping me out with this. Now what you're gonna do, you spawn with the duffel bag right here. You're gonna go to body armor, and you're gonna go ahead and turn auto show armor to on, and just go ahead and spam right on show armor just for a few seconds. Nothing too crazy. And then, yeah, look at him doing his style right there, his action, just waving. And go ahead and exit the job. Guys, you can also use the Fleesa job as well. The Fleesa finale, the heist finale, you can also use that. You do spawn with the duffel bag as well, using the same method. You can actually get it from there. It might actually be easier. You might actually be able to just spawn in and then exit the job right away. I'm not sure, but most people have Asset Seizure unlocked because most people do have the CEO office already, so I did want to show you guys this method, as I do think it is the easiest, and you can join a random job. If you go into your phone and you go to the special vehicle missions, the play quick job, you can just, you know, join into a random one, and like I said, go ahead and do this and exit out of the job. You can complete it, you can fail it, doesn't really matter. And take a look, so you saw I spawned right there with the bag and it disappeared. If that disappears, on you, this is what you do. Sign in as a CEO, go ahead and go to style management, one to the left, one to the right. And then boom, the duffel bag comes back. So yeah, so don't freak out if it does disappear on you guys. That's all you gotta do. Style management for the CEO, menu, and just go ahead and one to the left, one to the right, and it will reappear. I kind of got freaked out the very first time I ever did this, and I kept doing the mission over and over again until I figured out this is all you gotta do to get it to reappear. So yeah, this is on my second character, by the way. That's probably why you guys don't recognize it. I'm not in my main outfits. But yeah, and so right now I'm just headed over to any clothing store, and you can get onto a bike, into a car, it doesn't matter, it'll still stick on you. Just make sure you don't select any other outfits, or else it will disappear. You gotta save it first before you decide to do any of that. So I'm making my way right here into the clothing store, doesn't matter which one you go to. And also, if it doesn't stick while you're in the mission, if you tried it the first time and it just really doesn't stick, go ahead and change your mask also. So do the auto show body armor trick and then change your mask as well, and then go ahead and quit out of the job. I've seen some people have success doing it that way as well. So now this part of the video, I'm back on my main character, and I'm going to show you guys how to transfer the duffel bag. So I want to transfer it onto outfit 6 right here. You see this checkerboard outfit? He doesn't have the duffel bag, but it's on outfit 8. So just make sure you know that, all right? Outfit 8 has the duffel bag, the other one doesn't, outfit 6. We're gonna put it on outfit 6. So this is what you do. Put on the outfit with the duffel bag, go ahead and call up your buzzard. If you have an oppressor, go ahead and call up the oppressor. Either one will work. You just gotta get up, high enough. If you're able to go up to your CEO office, up to the roof, you can also do it from there. You can literally just jump off the roof, and I'm gonna show you why you do need to go up somewhere high. So as you can see right here, I'm just driving over with my new car over to my buzzard right here. And remember, you got to be wearing the outfit that already has the duffel bag saved onto it. And just know the outfit slot that you want to, transfer it onto. So I'm going to go ahead and fly up to a, pretty good distance. And I'm actually going to go close to a clothing store just so I land, decently close to it, so I don't have to do a lot of running or driving or anything like that. Now, once I'm close enough right here, I'm going to go ahead and jump out. Now, when I jump out, I'm just going to, take out my parachute, hold left bumper and right bumper. Not sure what buttons those are on PlayStation, but that's how you slow down and go to your outfit style and hover over the outfit that you want to transfer it over to. Remember, it was outfit 6. So now you can go ahead and make your way down. It doesn't matter if you fall or land perfectly. And right here, as soon as he's taken that off, boom, you switch to outfit 6, and then bam, there you go, it transfers. So right when you see him kind of, you know, slowly taking off the parachute bag, that's when you're clicking on the outfit that you want it to transfer to, and it will glitch on just like that. Now, I just had to call Lester real quick to kind of get the cops off me before I went into the clothing store. But like I said in the previous one, when you're getting the duffel bag, it's the same thing with this one. If you switch to an alpha before you save it, it will disappear and you got to do the glitch again. So I'm going right in here. I'm actually not going to save it because I don't really want it on this outfit, but that's what you would do. You would press X and you would save it, at least on Xbox. Do believe that is square on PlayStation. And yeah, once you have it saved, you can do whatever you want with this. And yeah, that's pretty much it, guys. So you can do this with any other outfit you know you want. This is still working after the update, the most recent update. I don't know if they'll ever take this out, but hope they don't. The duffel bag's a nice touch on many outfits. I have it on about 3 or 4 of my current outfits right now. And yeah, it's a nice little touch, not gonna lie. So that's gonna be it for me. It's real easy. I'm out of here, guys. Make sure to like the video by pressing that blue thumbs up. If you did enjoy the video, comment, subscribe if you're new by pressing that red button, and turn on post notifications so you can be informed the instant I come out with the most fresh and informative dope GTA 5 online content. Take it easy, guys. I'm out.